Hey guys, it's Gus, and in this video we're taking out my Jormungandr. This one is part Creighton, Mojave, Typhon, Limitless, and it's all EXP parts, EXP chassis, diffs, towers, shocks, all that fun stuff. Running a Radio Link RC4GS. This has the Max 8 in it. It's got 2200 kV. And I'm running just a single 6S in this. Gotta check my temps here. I geared it down. I had her 19 in there. She went really fast, but she got a little warm. Oh, ice cold yet. She's definitely sensed pretty good. Oh, too bad I didn't do that on purpose. That was a good one. This one's got the original Mojave diffs in it from the EXB, so it doesn't have the plates in the back one. The LSD, I should say. Thank you. was up there. She is just a little firm on the center diff fluid. I think I'm gonna drop her back a little bit. It's got 100 in it. And I'm gonna throw some 50 in there. Thing is really easy to launch though, it just straight. Motor still feels all right. Oh, there we go. Really good launch that time. Dance, baby, dance. Don't hit the van. Where'd it go? I lost it. Went under the van. That wasn't what was supposed to happen, but it's still pretty cool. I think we're a little. I think when I get the, or when the Max 8 Gen 4 or whatever it is comes out, I think I'm gonna get one of those for this. Beautiful. I don't know how good a sensor is going to work, but it's supposed to be a good one, so we'll see. Man, is this thing flying nice. This one yet. She's fast. Oh, hit the tree. Thank you. Oh, cut off. Well, this thing is awesome. Handles fantastic. Little tweaking to do here and there, but otherwise, it's good. Well, thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.